This could be popular in a lot of homes. A company in France has developed a robot that makes pizza. The robot has three arms to spread the sauce and toppings, put the pie in the oven, and slice it inside the cardboard box. It can make up to 120 pizzas an hour, compared to about 40 by a chef. Ooh. The company plans to franchise the machine next year, but have not made it out of the showroom as of yet.
Good news for people at home, not such good news if you work at a pizza place.
That's true.
Yeah, that's not good news.